Hi there, in this how-to episode on AudioFuse, we'll be taking a look at the differences between the power modes to make sure you get the best performance possible out of this great little interface. In this video, we'll be using the AudioFuse Control Center software. If you want to follow along, make sure you download and install this software. Follow the link in the description to find the latest version. One of the unique things about AudioFuse is that it features a twin USB cable that lets it operate in a few different modes. Auto, green, MIXDOWN, and MIXDOWN green. Let's launch the AudioFuse Control Center by pressing the Arturia logo on the AudioFuse, pull up the menu in the top left, and select Preferences. If you're doing some mobile recording and aren't able to connect AudioFuse's power supply, you can set AudioFuse to green power mode. In this mode, the inputs and outputs will operate at plus 18 dBU of headroom rather than the full 24 dBU. This small change will extend the life of your laptop or mobile device's battery. A MIXDOWN green option is also available for mixing on the move. Activating this mode will divert all power to AudioFuse's outputs, disable the inputs and USB hub, using even less power and making the most out of your battery life. Don't worry, AudioFuse's class-leading signal quality won't be affected. When you're in the final stages of your project or just enjoying listening to music, you can make use of the MIXDOWN power mode in AudioFuse. This disables the input channels and provides maximum power to the outputs for the highest possible fidelity and dynamic range. If you prefer to just set and forget, you can switch to auto mode. This will change the power mode automatically, so if you're switching between using AudioFuse with its power supply and without, it will change the mode behind the scenes. Because AudioFuse is class compliant, it's also possible to use it with iOS, Android, and Linux devices. Now, not all smartphones and tablets will supply enough power for AudioFuse to operate, but you can connect a USB power bank to the second USB connection on AudioFuse's custom cable, letting you get studio quality sound anywhere. And that's it for this quick overview of the power settings. For more detailed information, check the AudioFuse manual or our handy FAQ. The links are in the description. Bye for now.